This is an existential crisis for our residents. And I think, you know, millions of Arizonans, men and women, Republicans, Democrats, independents woke up this morning to a decision that drags us back to 1864. And, you know, though I have said I will not prosecute anyone under this draconian law, we obviously know that it's going to have a chilling effect on reproductive access, reproductive health care access, on abortion access.